Did you notice this mistake in Pirates of the Caribbean? In The Curse of the Black Pearl, when Pintle and Rigetti are trying to kidnap Elizabeth, Rigetti makes a grab for her, but she manages to drop some hot coals on his head. He cries out in pain and releases her. However, because he's cursed and can't feel anything, the hot coals should have had no effect on him.